dosed my last dose last week. So I have nothing in my system, but this is 3 months ago. That's what I look like.
It's kind of stressful because I really didn't want them to end up in a situation like this. But things happen in life that you don't expect to happen, and then you have to just go with the flow.
That's not a drug addict. I mean, $20 would be enough to get me and somebody else high. So I'm trying to get my kids back. And this is a stable place.
Helpless and hopeless. And a lot of times we are their last stop.
Before?
Death.
Wow.
Yeah.
Duizend kinderen leven zo door die verslavingscrisis in Amerika. De kinderbescherming kan het niet aan. De vraag naar pleegouders is verviervoudigd. En elke dag worden moeders uit de ouderlijke macht gezet, omdat ze hun kind in gevaar brengen.
I fall into the type of thinking, like, what am I even trying for? Because I get clean, but I'm still stuck.